We are confident that the commission will attain its target of 9 million voters. What is required for all stakeholders, especially political parties, politicians, civil society leaders, and indeed the church, to get on board, to recognize, to encourage citizens to go and vote or register to vote. We are, however, very disappointed that Dr. Scott is being used to drag the government of President Lungu in this matter. We know that Dr. Scott does not like President Lungu and he still cannot face reality that President Lungu is in state house today. We remember very well what we went through during the transition period when His Excellency Michael Chirufya-Sata, may he so rest in peace, the founder of this party, died. We fought him so much following the dismissal of President Michael Sata. The fact is Dr. Scott has been a member of the cartel that still wants to bring confusion in the leadership of the PF and consequently the government of His Excellency Edgar Chagwa Lungu. We advise Dr. Scott to stay away from bad people that are misleading him and concentrate on his medication and get enough rest so that he can recover quickly, because we want to see him in a good health. Let him concentrate with his medications so that he can recover. We need such people like Dr. Guy Scott to give counsel to the upcoming politicians and the youths of this country. We advise Dr. Scott to stay away from bad people. We also want to say the people using Dr. Scott, the cartel that is making to say all sorts of things, are very heartless. They don't love Dr. Scott. They don't like the big man. If they like Dr. Scott, they can't be using him to utter such kind of statements in the media. Let the old man get enough rest and concentrate on his healing process. Don't drag or use Dr. Scott into dirty politics. These kinds of conspiracies to try and use him to insult and embarrass the president or indeed the ruling party, PF, will not take them anywhere. You cannot drag President Lungu into the ECZ matters, considering the fact that it is an autonomous body.